Exercise 9C, question number 2. If A is equal to 0, 2, we can do together. 0, 2, 5, negative 2. Write down. Second one, exercise 9C. A is equal to 0, 2, 5, negative 2. B equal to 1, negative 1, 3, 2. And I is a unit of order 2 by 2. I is a unit matrix of order 2 by 2 means I can be written as what?
1, 0, 0, 1.
Okay, good. 1, 0, 0, 1. Order 2 by 2. Find AB. First we want to find out AB. So AB is equal to A is what? 0, 2, 5, negative 2 into B is 1, negative 1, 3, 2. Find out. 2, 2, 1, negative 1, 3, 2. So next 0 into 1 plus 2 into 3. 0 into 1 plus 2 into 3. Then 0 into negative 1 plus 2 into 2. Then 5 into 1 plus negative 2 into 3.
Okay. Then 5 into negative 1 plus 2 into negative 2.
No. Which one we want to write first?
Negative 2 into 2.
Next. 0 into 1. 0 plus 6. So then 0 into negative 1 is 0 plus 2 into 2, 4. 5 into 1, 5. Plus 2 into negative 2 into 3 is negative 6. Then negative 5. Plus negative 2 into 2,
negative 4.
So it will be 0 plus 6, 6, 0 plus 4, 4. Then 5 plus negative 6 is what? 5 minus 6, that is
1.
Not 1.
Negative.
Negative 1. Then 5 plus negative 5 plus negative 4 is negative 5 minus 4.
Negative 9.
Equal to
negative 9.
So AB is, check the text back answer, okay? AB 6, 4, negative 1, negative 9. Completed AB. Then next to do BA. BA, start BA. B into A. First write B, then into A. Do it and find the answer.
Negative 5, 4, 10, 2. My mic is muted.
Sorry. Negative 5, 4, 10, 2, B8.
Yes, ma'am.
Then, third one. AI. I is the identity method. So A is what? 0, 2, 5, negative 2 into I is what? 1, 0, 0, 1. Same way we want to do. 0 into 1 plus 2 into 0. Likewise, you do it. Try to do. Same as the AB. 0 into 1 plus 2 into 0. Next, 0 into 0.
0
plus 2 into 1.
Plus 2 into negative. 1. 2 into 1.
5 into
what?
5 into
1.
1.
Into 1.
2, negative 2 into plus 0.
Negative
into 0.
2 into 0. 2
into 0. Then
then
5 into 0
negative 2 into 1.
Zero plus two. 5 into 0 is 0. 5 into 0 is 0. 0 plus negative 2.
Is equal to what?
0 to 5 negative 2.
5 negative 2 is that. B. You will get it as 1 negative 1, 3 2. Then A square. Do A square. A into A. A square means A into A. A square. A into A. So A is what? Answer any?
Negative 4, negative 10, 40.
Then again 0 to 5 negative 2. Don't take his minds. So answer once again, tell me.
10 negative 4 negative 10 14.
So A square we got. 1 B square A. We want to find out. So B is given as 1 negative 1 3 2. Therefore B square is equal to B into B. Is equal to 1 negative 1 3 2 into 1 negative 1 3 2. So final answer. I will write only final answer. Okay, I think all got it.
Negative 15, 2, 5, 16.
Aye, girls are responding, no? So, V square we got. So, what will be? Z equal to 1 into 1. This one, 1 into 1. Then, negative 1 into 3. Negative 1 into 3. So, this completed. First row into first column. Then, first row into second column. So 1 into negative 1 plus what? Negative 1 into 2. First row into second column. Next is what? Next. 3 into 1. Second row into first column we are doing. 3 into 1. Plus 2 into 3. Next step, second row into second column. So 3 into negative 1 plus 2 into 2. 2 into 2 is equal to 1 into 1, 1 plus negative 1 into 3, negative 3. 1 into negative 1, negative 1 plus negative 1 into 2, negative 2. 3 into 1, 3 plus 2 into 3, 6. Negative 3. 3 into negative 1, negative 3 plus 2 into 2, 4 is equal to. Do in the working column 1 plus
negative 2. 1
plus negative 3 is 1 minus 3 is negative 2. So this one negative 2. Then negative 1 plus negative 2. So negative 1 minus 2 is equal to negative 3. If two signs are negative, add and put negative sign. 6 plus 3 is 9. Then negative 3 plus 4. One sign is positive, other sign is negative. Subtract. 4 minus 3 is 1. Subtract and put the bigger number sign. So bigger number 4, sign of 1. 4 is positive, so 1 positive. 1. So answer what? B square, negative 2, negative 3, 9, 1. That is answer, no? What you all got?
Madam, say it out.
Ma'am, final answer.
And that is final answer.
We wrote something.
Yes, sir. Like,
That is what B square.
Ma'am, asked it the question.
Final answer, you are saying that one. B square.
Ma'am, final answer. I remember.
You have only B square. No, B
square. Final answer, show me once more.
Okay. Final answer. B square, you got all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
B square. Then next, what we want to do? B square.
Yes, ma'am. B square. This you
to. B square into A. So, replace this B square as what? Negative 2, 83, 9, 1. A as what? It is there in the question. So, do it. So, I will do negative 2 into 0 plus negative 3 into 5. The next is negative 2 into 2 plus negative 3 into negative 2. Then 9 into 0 plus 1 into 5. The 9 into 2 plus
1 into
negative 2. So, which is equal to what? Negative 2 into 0, 0.
Plus 4 into 6
plus
0 plus 5
then
4 plus
18 plus minus 2.
So it will be
negative 15
then
2
then
5
16. So this is the final answer. 16. B square. B square. A. Okay. So 3 and 4 we can do. Then 5, 6, 7 homework for tomorrow. Okay. Now we can do question number 3. Write down. Third question. A is equal to 3x then 0, 1. B is equal to 9, 16, 0, negative y. Find x and y. X value and y value we want. When A square is equal to B. Condition is A square is equal to B. If A square is equal to B, then we want to find the value of x and y, that is the meaning. If A square is equal to B, we want to find X and Y. So, how can we do that? First, we want to find out A square. Check whether both are equal or not. Replace that value as X.
9, 4, X, 0, 1.
So, A. So, 3, X, 0, 1 into what? 3x 0 1. So what about A square? Try to do that. A square. Okay, tell me. A square.
9 4 x 0 1.
3 into 3. 3 into 3. Plus x into 0. X into 0. Next step. 3 into x.
Plus
x.
Plus x into 1.
X into 1. Then 0 into 3.
0 into 3 plus
1 into
0 into 3.
0 into 3 is 0, no?
Plus 1 into 0.
0 into
0.
0 into?
0
into
x.
Plus?
Plus 1 into 1.
Plus 1 into
1.
1 into 1.
Next step it will be what?
9 plus 0.
9 plus 0.
9 plus 0.
3x plus x.
3
x plus x.
0 plus 0.
0 plus 0.
0 plus 0. 0 plus
1.
0 plus 0. 0 plus
1.
9
4 x
0.
0 1.
0 1. Our condition is what? A square is equal to B. If A square is equal to B, find the value of x and y. So, given A square is equal to, next what we want to write? Given A square is equal to B, that is, how can we write?
9, 4, x.
9, 4, x.
0, 1 is equal to?
Equal to?
9, 16, 0, minus 1.
Instead of B, we want to write it as?
9, 16, 0, negative 1.
Don't write. So, what about 9, 9 equal, no?
Yes.
Here 0 equal. So, yes. In place of 4x is what? Here.
16.
4x, 16. 16. So, since 4x is equal to 16, x is equal to what? 16.
16 by 4.
So, x is equal to 4.
Equal to 4.
Equal to 4. got the value of x as 4.
Y is equal to
y is equal to negative y.
Equal to negative 1.
We need only positive y.
Negative 1.
Y is equal to negative. Its value is 4 and y is equal to negative 1. Okay. So fourth question, find x and y. Fourth, first one. 4, 3x, then x negative 2 into 5, 1 is equal to y, 8. So first we want to multiply this. So how can we do this? 4 into 5. Multiply this. 4 into 5 matrix. 4 into 5 then. Plus what?
3x plus 1.
3x into 1. Next step is what? Where we want to write? Next step.
Next call.
X into.
Here or here? I will write a
down. X into down. Down.
B.
In place of?
B.
Nothing is there. Okay. So 5 in x into 5.
5.
Plus
negative 2 into 1.
Negative 2 into.
Completed, no?
1.
Is equal to that. Yes, you should write y 8.
Yeah.
5 into 4.
20. Plus
3x.
5x.
Plus.
Negative
y.
Okay. Then
20. First, second, first.
What we want to do?
First, we want to do b.
20 plus x, we don't know. 20 plus 3x is we can't
equal
add.
To y. We can't add.
So this one is
okay.
With the y. Then so 20 plus 3x is equal to y. And next what?
Yx minus 2 is equal to 8.
Plus negative 2 is equal to 8 means what? 5x minus 2 is equal to 8. From there we will get the value of what?
X.
That x we want to replace here. Yeah. Okay, do it.
X is equal to 2.
So x is equal to 5, 10 divided by 5, which is equal to 2. Is equal to 2. That value we want to substitute here. If x is equal to 2, 20 plus 3x is equal to y will become what? If x is equal to 2, 26
equal to y.
26 plus 6 is equal to y, therefore
y is equal to
26. So we got x and y. X is equal to 2 and y is equal to 26. Okay.
X is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1.
Directly from that, no, x is 0, negative 3, 1 into 1, 1, 0, 1 is equal to what? 2, 2, negative 3 for others. I am doing this, okay? So, what will the answer? X into 1.
X plus 0. X into 1, x plus 0 into y is 0.
Then negative 3 into 1 is 0.
Y is
equal to 2. X plus 0 is x. 3 negative 3 plus 2 negative 3 plus 2 negative 3 negative 2. Both x we got the value as 0. So x value is
2.
Y equal to 93 plus 3 is equal to 1.
X is equal to 1. And y is equal to 1.
Now, what is that?